A horizon is a fascinating concept. Because of how the Earth is shaped, there will always be one. We cannot see past it, but we can imagine what lies beyond it. Technology, research, and innovation take us forward in vehicles of progress. But policies and regulations are needed to help ensure safety and responsibility during that journey. Search and rescue in the Arctic is always a challenge. When working to keep a small number of people safe in an immense region, the impact can feel minimal. But there's more at stake than just a few inconveniences. There's an unforeseen impact that is far bigger. One person's life could become a vast line of people, each with a story to tell, a dream to achieve, and an impact to make. When one person's saved due to a change in procedure, we might actually be saving generations of human life. A new technique for disaster prevention could inspire a wealth of new talent. A vehicle rescued from sinking could pave the way for innovation. And a daring rescue could change the course of human history. What is an exercise now might become a salvation for those in harm's way. As more people travel north, we will begin to see how the choices of today will shape the Arctic of tomorrow. We cannot see how our efforts change those around us. But we know that impact stretches far beyond the horizon.